Well, it's not uncommon for wives, among other things, during a tense third set. And because these guys are teammates, obviously, not easy to bounce back that quickly. You're in trouble. Yeah. I was at that match, Simon, when
so casual from Federer, but what a shot.
Okay, it appeared to be 10-15 in the world. I remember being with Stan and but to switch rackets, and he wasn't playing well. Well, if he guessed right.
This is from Stan Wawrinka.
Keep up that level. And I think you're getting the same feel. I compare him to Mikhail Baryshnikov.
Wawrinka making the moves. Whoa!
Lost the point.
Great serve.
Being driven crazy by the wind. It's a good hold.
Whoa.
There you go. And the men's quarters tomorrow in the semis.
Good for Rafa.
Look at that. Wow. Looking like he's happy just the way it is right now. The serve is just the first serve. One point at a time.
Okay. There's the power again. Little serve and volley action.
Put a little water on the court at the end of this set or the next one. Got 5 out of 9, it says net points. As great as they are, I believe since 2010, he's only won one slam.
Yeah.
Looks like
yeah.
Imposing, and I dare I say that could be a bit of an issue with Nishikori. A la Wimbledon in the old days.
Yeah.
Completely one-sided scoreline that Nishikori hasn't shown up. How about you say, hey, honey, I've done pretty good so far. That's an absolutely perfect return, though.
Yeah.
Long, look how long he's gone, where he's still at 33-2 in the world. Or how about if they talk and...
Yeah, how on earth she's still in the tournament? Well, it's Serena.
That's in. Wow. Lost his legs against Cilic. Back for him from 2 sets to love down. Particularly in this neck of the woods. Server, but he's in the 130s at times. As much as he's won. But he hung in that point. And after he had split the sets, and first game, third set, some crazy shot.
Oh, fabulous.
10 feet behind the baseline.
Yeah.
There.
Committee down there.
That all good by Wawrinka. 5-all.
Oh.
The first time ever in a slam.
Oh. Yep, it's on the line.
No. I'd like to see if that's in. That's in. Were they going to give him the point? That skidded off the line. Yep. Did it affect his forehand?
Well, there was no doubt it was in.
Rogers, like, take the point.
Yeah, cool as you like. Oh, it's the line. Well, he's won a Grand Slam, but in many ways, that's the win of his life.